It's been like 2 years since I've last time logged into Twitch and actually... Jesus Christ. What? It's a turkey. It's only level 1, but okay. I'm not gonna get any points for that. I'm using the 420s. Okay, I'm gonna take it. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's an awesome pose to kill it. Okay, I'm gonna take that. And I just realized I don't have the proper sight for my bow too. Brandy with the... Ooh, geez, it's right there. Hi. Did I get it? Yeah, that's a single lung. Jeez. Hi, lady. Okay. Did it die? I got it. And just when I thought that I'm not gonna need any of the healing, and I have a bear attack me. And it was only a level 6. Oh, that's an awesome screenshot. Look at that. Crap. You're gonna come too. What is... What? Hi, okay. I'm not fully convinced that going after the bears with just a bow is the best thing to do. Okay. Almost went to the spine. Like that's like 10 centimeters away. Oh, this poor guy's neck is a bit detached. But yeah, I think that's a great start for the stream. It's right on top of me too. It's like right there. Is it coming here? Let me give it a call. Oh no, I don't have time for making a call. It's right there. Come on. It's right behind this bush. Oh, there it is. I might have been 0 at 60 meters. Yeet bear. What? Oh, jeez, what the hell? What you have been eating, bear? Die. Oh, I got it. Badly, but I hit it. What just happened? Holy crap. Yeah, I'm gonna call that a yeet bear. She just came right running at me and almost jumped down the cliff. Yeah, that's a bad shot. Okay, what is... Seriously. There's another bear. I'm gonna call it here. I'm always really bad with the time zones, but... Jeez, it's over there! Holy crap. Wow. It was right next to me, holy crap. Is it coming back? I had no idea. I had no clue. It was right there. For the 1 second, I'm not paying attention properly. And then I have a puma, which is right next to me. A mountain lion, which is right next to me. So far in this map, I have liked that they have like hidden outposts. You can't directly see that there's an outpost like this one here and this one here. I would like to have Bigfoot on this map. I mean, it might be here. It absolutely might be here. I know expansive birds have their ways of with the Bigfoot. Yeah, they keep joking about it constantly. And I think there are people who expect to have it, people who make jokes about it. The classic have Bigfoot. And that is one of the biggest trolls in the game. At all times. Like, if you haven't met... I think we're all gonna agree that it was Bigfoot that pushed me from behind down the slope. Yeah, that's what's gonna happen. Right there. Bigfoot pushed me down. Yes. Yes, very much so. I completely forgot where's the other level 3. He should be like right here. I can hear sounds on the left. Ooh, pro tip. If you really want to focus on sounds on animals, just hold the binos. It almost mutes all the ambient sounds. But you can still hear all the animal sounds. That's an albino. Holy crap, that's an albino. No, it's not, but it looked like it. Okay. Hi. You know what I just realized? I have 420 arrows. Is that the level 4? That's level 3. That's the level 4. 60 meter shot on the level 4. Do I wanna risk it? I mean, it's not a risk. It's only risk that they're gonna flee. Because this guy looks seriously... If he goes to calm, I'm gonna call him in. If he doesn't, 60 meters short it's gonna be. He's perfectly broadside. 66 meters, that's a pretty far shot. I mean, if he stays right there. But he's moving constantly, so I'm not too happy to take the shot. Okay. Ha! Did I get it? Got it. Perfect. And you too. That one I screwed up. It wasn't too good. Hey, what are you doing there? If it gives me broadside, I'm gonna take it down. Actually, I don't even need the broadside. I can just take it down there. Yep, that's double long shot from 70 meters. Good night and goodbye. Okay, I think this is the level. It's really hard to tell if this is a level 3 or a level 4. It looks like level 3. So let's take a look. Jeez, really? It's a level 4. Perfect double line on 67.45 meters. Nice. And I mean, this guy looks awesome. I really like how they have given not only the elk, the neck bear, but also the red deer have now a huge bear on the neck. That's really nice. I really like that. Okay, this one is another. Holy crap. But like, look at this. It went through the scapula. Spine, double lung. And threw the animal. That's insane. Okay, this is the really light one. The one I shot with the 420s. It's a light gray. It still went double lung. Wait. I completely forgot. The 420s go up to class 8. Are they now? I mean, this model is really pretty. Really, really pretty. I like the fur color on it. Okay, this one I have to really see. 2-7. Yeah, that's a bug. I got full score on that one with the 420s, even though they're not supposed to go more than level 7. Now I have a really good place where I can continue on my next time I'm gonna play. Thanks for watching, guys, and as always, have fun, happy hunting, and I see you on the next one. Bye bye.